$15,000. The hammer's up at $18,000. I would have picked